So where are we going right now?
Pre-K.
Pre-K? You're pre-K, right? Wow, your first day? Excited?
Uh-huh.
First project ever. Right, Kaylin? And what do we have to do?
You can be the greatest, you can be the best.
Make
you can
it.
Be the king, what call banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door. You can turn your hands up, you can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Cause you battle with the first flame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
And you'll be on the walls of the Hall.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero with a cat bow, breaking all the records you thought that you could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers. Be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
All right, you got it. Come on, see if you can chase your sister. All right, catch up to her. There you are. Wait, this way. So, where are we going today? That's right. No big ceremony today, but we're going to do it differently. It's going to be a special day, right?
Yeah.
You know, regardless of the fact if we're meeting in an auditorium somewhere or watching you walk down, we're still beyond proud of you. You have no idea. I mean, how much you've accomplished. No, thank you. How much you've accomplished, how far you've come. I still remember the first day I held your little hand and I brought you to the school to enroll you. I had your hand in one hand, and I had your birth certificate in another, and I enrolled you and your sister, and it felt like a month ago. Now, all of a sudden, here we are. But I want you to enjoy your day today and make the best of it.
Okay, thank you.
And know that we're so proud of you, and, you know,
you.
We couldn't ask for a better little girl.
Thank you.
Love you, honey.
Love you, too.